Bret Hart and the Rough Riders continue to celebrate. Stay with us and we'll get a word with Bret the Hitman Hart.
You know, Doc, critics have been trying to answer that question.
Razor Ramon, fist were flying.
Sychosid.
Wait a minute. From behind. Sychosid in the opposite side turn.
Oh, wow.
And Sid, right, look out.
Razor Ramon.
Again, hammering away. Sychosid set up, no reversal. Coming off the rope, underneath the roundhouse from the other side. And a big boot.
Oh, yeah. And applause there by the Million Dollar Man. Sending Sychosid into action with Shawn Michaels, the British Bulldog, and Ahmed Johnson at the Survivor Series. Wild card matchup. And Razor Ramon on the opposite side. Cover. One, two. Hey, wait a minute. There.
An impartial 1-2-3 kid. You might be right, Gorilla Monsoon. Uh-oh. Over the hip. Nicely done.
Good move. Oh, whoa.
Head scissor kick out. Look at that nip up there. By Oh, no.
Here we go.
And choke slam to the canvas.
Wow.
One-handed.
I'm impressed.
See, this is not fair. Sychosid is prepared for this match. He's ready to beat Razor Ramon, and now when he does, he won't get the title.
Sychosid, hearing the boos from this compassionate crowd.
If I were Sychosid, I would stay right on top of Razor Ramon. Don't give the bad guy a second to recuperate. Look, here's another look at it.
Take a look at this.
This is pretty.
Look at the awesome power. One-handed of Sychosid, and down to canvas.
With authority. The kid right back in there. And again, we said the kid would not be intimidated.
We better not try to shove Sychosid around.
Sychosid testing the patience, I believe, of the guest referee. The one. Oh, no.
What? I didn't see anything.
A million-dollar man getting involved here behind the 1-2-3 kid's back. Sychosid in control. And Sychosid down with a boot to the chest area. And again, as I said before, they will oppose each other in tag team action, elimination, tag team action, wild card, elimination, tag team action at the Survivor Series this Sunday night. Oh, goodness. Double action again, look at Sychosid just ramming that right fist down to the ball in the back of the bad guy, Razor Ramon. And look at that. Ted DiBiase loving every second of it.
What's the kid saying? What?
And yes, it's capacity crowd very much behind the bad guy.
On the receiving end of another boot, Sychosid pouring it on.
Sid, oh my goodness, with another hard right hand. Sychosid hammering away, and he is actually outpowering Razor Ramon.
What did you expect, McMahon?
I didn't know what to expect.
Razor Ramon's only hope in this match was having the 1-2-3 kid as his pal referee.
Razor with a hard right hand and another one.
Look at this. Razor now. With Sychosid back.
No, no. Oh, no. And Sychosid is on his game here tonight on Raw. Sychosid with a victory over Razor Ramon unquestionably would catapult his status.
He would be the number one contender for the Intercontinental title.
Yeah, but thanks to Gorilla Monsoon, he won't be the Intercontinental champion.
Razor Ramon trying to collect himself, get himself together here. The kid distracted there on the outside. By the million-dollar man, Ted DiBiase. Razor Ramon back up on his feet. Maybe not for long now. Sychosid sets him for the ride.
And oh, boot to the midsection. Razor, here we go. Razor has it. No, oh, and he drop over the top.
Unbelievable.
That's it. That's it.
Razor Ramon catapulted over the top. Sychosid now with an opportunity all over.
Wait a minute.
Ted DiBiase on the outside. Again, behind the kid. Back. Ted DiBiase putting the boots to the bad guy.
Come on, turn around, kid. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What's he doing out here? What's Dean Douglas doing on his way to the ring?
Here he comes.
He's Ramon's tag team partner in the Survivor Series. What's going to happen? I can raise Ramon on the other side of the ring. The kid argued with Sychosid.
Oh,
no. Oh, come on. Come on, the kid's got to get involved here. Here's the DiBiase up there with the kid along with Sychosid on the outside, however.
Look at Dean Douglas go.
He's putting the boost on. I can't believe this.
Razor Ramon is getting his master's degree from the School of Hard Knocks right now.
Dean Douglas has no business being out there at ringside. They're actual tag team partners at Survivor Series. Douglas trying to seek a measure of revenge for the last In Your House.
goes, Sid!
Oh, no!
Get him in the ring and finish him, Sid!
And Razor Ramon's in trouble. Big time trouble. Trouble enough. From sychosid on the inside of the ring, but then compound that with the interference of Dean Douglas on the outside. The bad guy, Razor Ramon, being put to the test here on the eve of Survivor Series. Back in the ring.
He just beat the count by the kid.
Oh! Not so sure it was a wise decision. A lesser man would have stayed outside, taking the defeat as a count-out. It's a non-title matchup. Oh, my goodness.
Maybe a smarter man.
Sychosid with an opportunity now to finish off the bad guy. Succession of forearms into the lower back area. And Razor Ramon is in bad shape. Oh, look out. What's this down? Suplex down the count. That'll do it. One, two, a count of three. No. Only two.
Come on, kid.
And again, an impartial count on the part of the 1-2-3 kid. And Sid now, getting ready to, oh no! Ooh. Devastating maneuver.
This is it.
Cover, two, no! Left shoulder barely.
Come on, kid, I know you can count to three. That's your name.